stupid war asses. And the ever stylish Joshua Jackson and girlfriend Diane Kruger know just how to wear it as a couple.
Joshua Jackson is definitely wearing more of a wide brim Panama style hat. And the nice thing about the wide brim is that you do get the comfort. She was wearing a much smaller brim hat, which was more like this. I don't know if you tried this on, but I think you look awesome in this one.
This hat expert has also collaborated with one of Canada's own.
So I'm wearing a very special hat right now.
You are.
A celebrity.
You are wearing
you.
Collaboration between Canine and Figured Up. And this is the Canine Fedora. We created this one for the FIFA World Cup. The beautiful thing about it is that it matches Canine's style.
It depicts a life imitating art when a group of French and English actors team up for the comedy French Immersion, and we're on set in Montreal.
I love Montreal. I love Quebec culture. I know all these actors. I love this. I mean, I'm thrilled to have this one.
Producer and writer Ken Fury, who brought us Bulk Up, Back Up, and The Trotsky is Back, teaming up for his directorial debut with his go-to guy and son, Jacob.
Just as a father something, it's so cool to see my dad happy.
And it's not just a fun family bonding experience.